Hello, everybody. Hey, how we doing? Welcome back to Resident Evil 4's remake. We are officially going back. Ignore that. We're going back and we're cracking on with some of the last of the Separate Ways DLC, and we'll hopefully finish that today. Anyway. Depending on how long this takes, we may jump into some Mercenaries mode afterwards, just so you can see what that's like. But we'll see. We will see. Anyway. Let's jump in. So, Ada's chasing down Krauser, and I believe this is what gets Ada on the island. If I'm not mistaken.
You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. Trucks saved one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life.
That would explain how she knew where he was on the island.
Whose blood are you here for this time? Mine or Sadler's?
That all depends on you. Change of plans. Of course, you're free to refuse.
Think that gun's gonna be enough?
Interesting.
Okay. I'll do it. But cost you extra.
Wise decision. Send you the new coordinates. And remember, I do not like
waiting, I know.
In the case.
I've got a ways to go.
Thank you. Okay, let's see what we're doing. So, we're at, Leon will be on the other side of the island doing his thing. So it's more of a case of get to the comms facility, and we'll do all that business with Sadler. Am I going to have to snipe at him? Wouldn't be surprised. Oh. That way. That big chunk of amber. Interesting. Crystal ore. Nice. This is where I came through. I recognize where I am now. Shotgun shells, oh. No. Alexandriite. Two more gems that I can put in there.
Should be just up ahead, but getting through won't be easy.
No, it won't be. Cool. Back in a second.
to some other bits and bobs too, mate.
Yeah, but what else do you have?
That cash in your pocket or your life?
No.
Easy choice. Easy work.
Crystal ore.
A deal well struck. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Wielden, what can I hope to see you again soon?
Okay, enter the comms facility. And over there. Oh no. What? Fuck's sake. Bloody groovy. There we go. Oh, stay down. That's Says there's a treasure back there. Let's go back in there a second. Square jewel, and then I can sell it. Let's go. Let's go.
Get rid of these things.
For Luis.
For Luis. He didn't deserve that.
Ada, come in. There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. Had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I go.
Huh. Ada, the encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me. Don't die on me now.
Oh, nothing but the finest ways.
Sell two ornate beetles on the range right now. They seem to look best when flying. There's one hidden in the dissection in facility one, and someone stole the other. Well, in that case, let's look for it.
I need to open this to get to the comms facility. It needs some power, though.
Why do I get the feeling I know what I'm about to face in here? Oh, crap. I swear to Christ if it's the bloody regenerators. I don't want it to be. I have the strongest feeling it is, though. Oh, no! Oh no! Oh crap. Regenerator. Please don't be making me fight one again. Oh, these are gonna suck! Jeez Louise, I was on the ball today. Good thing I have the thermoscope this time. See, I was ready for you that time. To be on the safe side. Trying to squeeze. Yeah, this isn't going to be a problem. This isn't creepy at all. Nah, totally not creepy. Nah, what do you mean? Why would this be creepy? Definitely one around, I can hear it. Oh shit. Oh shit! Jumped me. There we go. The fuck it jumped me. Right, there's one on it built. Ornate or nut beetle. Doo. Hello, Umbrella. How are we doing? What's it? Is it just the battery thing? You will embrace the depths. Oh, will I now? Will I now? Sure.
That was about to happen.
Oh, Christ. Oh, no. Is there another regenerator around here somewhere? Oh, will I embrace the dabs? We'll see. We'll see. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh shit, you don't have enough rifle ammo. Yeah, because the that thermoscope was how I see the parasites inside the regenerators. You remember that? You've played the remake of 4 as well, so you remember how much these guys take the piss. Which they do. Might have overdone it on that guy with the SMG. Maybe. I think it was more of a little panic thing about which weapon did I draw first. I think that was it. But you could be right there. This isn't you qualify for kitchen nightmares. Oh no, I just meant putting the full clip into him. Oh yeah, in that case, yeah, for sure. Shit! Come on, one more. Yeah, there's another one coming. Oh, I know there is. Holy shit! Oh, this is the super one. This is the super one. Around that corner. Yeah, that's called Iron Maiden. Yeah, I remember. Very lucky. I was about to say pull that crossbow out, it's your best shot. Yeah. I got very lucky there. Skill. Oh, yeah. You know what? Yeah, totally. That goes back up that way. Oh, it's another cabinet. Yeah, You just didn't have the shot accuracy any better. It's just you didn't have the rifle needed. I think it's more if I didn't have that scope, I think I would struggle.
Hello, stranger.
Because otherwise it was just frustrating. Oh, I forgot about this. Yep, oh yeah, but I mean, that's the point of the scope, you know. Oh yeah, of course, of course.
Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for?
I know everybody was a bit skeptical about how to perceive this version of the merchant, but I thought it was okay.
A deal well struck.
I mean, granted, when you're remaking an iconic game, not everything is going to be like as iconic as the original. I don't like him. Do you not? I would describe myself as a serious vet, and I wouldn't even try it without the scope. He sounds like someone trying to do a sarcastic impression. I mean, yeah. I think that's the thing when you're trying to do a remake. Not everything's going to be like as spot on as the original. And granted, he hasn't got the charm the original guy has. No, that is true. That is very, very true. I'll agree with you there. Really?
There. Should be able to get out now.
Key. Yeah, that's annoying. Hold up. Nice.
Not exactly covert, but it'll have to do.
The station on the highly sensitive antenna around the island is fairly complete with it. The activities of vast organizations, including those of US intelligence services, can be accurately intercepted and monitored. Now we can hear all. Damn, Krauser. I was hugely opposed to this ring, but I felt it didn't need to exist, and I stand by that. But I also think it's the best one that they did, and that's the better than the OG 4 in practicality everywhere. It's only very small things like the merchant I don't like here. Yeah, I'd agree with that on the most part. You motherfucker.
Excuse me, can I see your ticket? Rockets first, then I can take care of the rest.
And of course, Ada's wanky voice acting, I still understand that choice. Yeah, I can see why some would find that concerning.
Not my favorite carnival ride.
But when it comes to stuff like the actress from this version getting hate just because she's been paid to do a job, that's where I kind of like draw the line. That shit's not okay. But yeah, I hear what you're saying. Yeah, people took that shit way too far, as they always do now. Yes, they do. It's something that I don't like about people nowadays. You can't really, like... Everybody just gets offended, and everybody just gets way too... What's the word I'm looking for? There's so much it's all negativity. People just don't know how to have fun anymore, I don't think. It's like a trend to hate now, which is kind of sad. But it is what it is. Am I okay with it? Fuck no, I'm not okay with it. But it is what it is. But at the same time, they did hire the woman who cameoed as Ada for like 2 seconds in a fuck off Ferrari movie with the actress from 2 remake was totally fine. Yeah. That was a mess up on their end, but again, that's not really enough to... That doesn't mean you gotta go and like give the actress hate and like send them death threats and shit, you know? Who in their right mind finds that stuff acceptable? I don't. What? Yeah, for sure. My beef is with Capcom, not her. Yeah! Yeah! I try and be as open-minded as I can when it comes to stuff like this, because as a rational thinking, I like to think I'm a rational thinking person. I mean, Grant, and you've got to kind of accept the fact that not everything is going to be as tip-top as the original, and that's okay.
Why not?
So I try and be as open-minded as I can, and if some things don't turn out to be the same as the original, then oh well, fair enough.
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice. A deal well struck. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a... Try that on for size. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less.
Yeah, it's just a confusing choice when they got everything else spot on. Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Molding a
weapon. Things like that don't make no sense.
Wield it. What can I... Don't get yourself killed now.
Stuff like that doesn't always tend to make sense. I agree with you. Did I miss the trip? Right left. Look at that. That treasure's in the fucking thing. I knew it. What difficulty are you running normal? Yeah. I'm gonna do the normal difficulty, and then I'm gonna come back and do it on a much harder one. Okay, so the idea is obviously going to be to not get caught.
The area is well guarded. I need to be careful.
Like like with the Dead Space remake that came out at the start of this year. Yeah, I figured so. You seem to be way more sorted with upgrades than I was. Like you, Umbrella, I'm a seasoned Resident Evil veteran myself. It's just the way my mindset works. My mindset works and like how I play. Disguised as insects. So they're literally sentry turrets. Right. So I flank that way. I believe I can get into that bunker and then turn the turret off. Oh yeah, 1000%. I find anything less than the hardest boarding before I play. I don't think I played any of the remakes on anything less than hardcore, but that's two's fault for not making it. You can only ink ribbons on hardcore. Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. Which makes me think if they remake 5, it makes me wonder how they're going to do that. I'm open to it, because if it means doing it in this kind of style but co-op, that could be very interesting. Just don't. Then there's 6, but I don't talk about 6. I wasn't a fan of that. That kind of is where like, oh, let's kind of just abandon what made our series great and just turn it into an action franchise. Give me Code Veronica. I really hope they don't remake 5. They didn't need it. 5 certainly doesn't. No, I'm open to it, but at the same time, it doesn't need it. Give me Code Veronica. Like a vast majority of the. I want the Code Veronica as well. Right. Wait till it moves. Come on. Out the way. Turn that way. Yeah, I'll totally play it day one. I cannot play it, but the point stands. Yeah, because I don't normally do pre-orders as much as I used to in my younger days, but I'll only really do it if it's a game franchise I'm passionate about, and Resident Evil is one of those, so I would still definitely do that. Someone made the totally fair point now that they're probably dragging their feet about Code Veronica because someone would get offended by Alfred. Yeah, that is true. That is true. To be fair, I totally forgot about Alfred. I didn't think about that. But that could be very interesting. So did I. Funny enough. Yeah, it's a fair point. I still kind of want to see them attempt it, even more now, to be honest. But Whether they actually have the cojones to do it is another thing. As a trans girl, I don't give a shit. I actually like Alfred. That's cool. That's cool. I didn't know you were trans, but that's totally cool with me. He's fucking hilarious. Yeah, he is. He definitely is. He definitely is. But that's cool. I'm autistic. I'm on the autistic spectrum. As I jokingly say, that just means I'm unique in my own way. Now, by the looks of it, me shooting that barrel, I think I've taken out that turret. So I think it's the one I need to worry about now. But we shall see. You know the score then, we don't single people out. Hell no! I make that like a top rule for my community. Everybody's equal. I don't like the idea of like one set of people being better than the other. I treat everyone equally. That's the way I am, that's always the way I have been. The world's full of hate enough as it is. We don't need to add to it. So I couldn't agree with you more. I may not fully understand the full concept of the LGBTQ stuff, but that doesn't mean I'm not going to treat you any different. You treat me with respect and kindness, I'll do the same vice versa. That's all that should be to it. And I think that's about as real as you can be. What's the saying? You respect me, I'll respect you. Oh no, there's more. That could be a problem. Oh no, oh no. Oh crap. I might be in trouble here. Scheiße. I think that's a clip. I don't understand the LGBT community either. That's why it took me so long to come out. I hate the militant bullshit, but I just want to be myself. I'm not interested in leading an acceptance campaign. Yeah, I just launched myself, didn't I? Yeah. No, I mean, I have family members that's just how it is. I didn't understand it fully, but it didn't change the way I treated them. And I didn't just get mulched. You are correct. I think that it was the explosive bolt combined with the barrel that I was next to. That's what screwed me over. Let's try this again. Oh no. Right, bro, are you good? You didn't get mulch. You did the mulching. Hey, this is chat. Oh yeah, yeah. I keep finding cute little reminders for the. I I think the people remind us for like stream elements to do to more stuff. Alright. Let's try this again. This time with the submachine gun. Come around that corner, brother. No. Ow. You need some trigger discipline on that sub there. Yeah, I do. Where did that come from? Right there. No, you're right there. You're spot on. Idea. Bye bye. Oh no.
Not again.
Oh no. Give me that shotty. That was mad. Oh no. This is going to be a problem.
Tell me what to do now.
Another ruby. So you got a favorite Resident Evil then, Umbrella? Oh no.
Just one thing after another today.
OG2. You know what? I can't argue with that. OG2 is iconic. Can I just turn it back on? Shit. Shit. Oh fuck. You'll bring it to you. I'd probably say OG2 as well. But a close second would be OG4. I feel like that's partially due to Leon being my favourite protagonist in Resi. Don't get me wrong, I like, that's fair, for me it's like Jill or Claire. Yeah. I feel like Chris is a bit overhyped. Don't get me wrong, I like him. He's like a poster boy, like Captain America. I feel like there's more character to him. Chris isn't even hyped though. He got turned into a bit of a meme after five because he was punching the boulders, which I thought was hilarious. How do I? How am I going to get to there? It's just Capcom seems to be on his dick. Yeah, that is true. Oh my god, that's so true. It just makes it even funnier. Oh, I swear I turned that one off. No, I didn't. Like the time that Leon and Chris threw hands in 5. No, it wasn't in 5, it was in 6. I feel like Leon would demolish Chris. Way more skilled in it and a much better fighter. I don't even think it was that close, but right. Goldbar. Which, like I get, as you said, he's the poster boy, he's the original, but he's not really that interesting. I still prefer 1TV Chris over Meme Chris. Yeah, I do. is going. What? Oh, I failed that. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, then I'll just sell them.
Are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
So they've still just got that red stock pistol thing.
That cash in your pocket or your life.
Well, look, I see the, well, no, I see, I totally see your point, but I do look at the same way as I do. Once in person, post-op, there's a two-different character. The boss character slaps the shit out of him every day, he punches boulders, for fuck's sake. Yeah, because he probably, I mean, he's probably on, like, fucking steroids or some shit. Come on. Wait, Leon's like way more intelligent, like faster, as you could see from like 4, 6, and even the animated movies. Secret Service trainer, for Christ's sake. Well, like Secret Service / government agent. We don't technically know he's Secret Service, but he's like, I don't know. Yeah, but I do think me and Chris breaks his jaw. If he gets a solid hit on, then yes. That's if he gets it. That's annoying. Ah, well.
Try that on for size.
I think he gets it. Leon, my...
Knife needs care.
I think he gets it. Leon might be cool, but Chris ain't no scrap. Dead. I mean, yeah, this is true. What do you mean he gets it? Someone else lurking in chat. I don't see. Who do the lurky?
Will that be pleasant travels?
I mean, Chris gets the hit you were talking about. Oh, right, okay. Sorry, I must have had like a brain fart or something. But yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah. Okay, fair enough. Fuck, I should have combined it. Ah, rookie error.
Find the main terminal.
Connect the device. What the hell happened in here? Interesting. So the fingerprints are highlighted over 8, 4, and 1. There must be clues to the code somewhere. If not, I'm going to just have to guess. Wait. New grenade. Let's see. Research to the Amber continues and we begin to get a clearer picture, but there's still much we don't know. The Amber is proving its usefulness, although it's still dormant. It has great influence over parasites and even strengthens them, but I'm convinced it optimizes the relationship between parasite and host. In our experiments, we were able to recreate this for one of our test subjects. Interesting.
Something tells me this isn't just a comms facility.
Nope. Nope, it ain't. The effects of the Amber are greater than anything I could have imagined. Martinico was once a fragile, uncontrollable test subject and was despised of being born deformed. And now is impervious to conventional weapons. Oh, great. It may be stronger, but its mental capacity is not proven like that. And powerful lasers can stop it for good. Okay, so Martinico is going to be around here somewhere. And by the sounds of it, it's the one that's done, done this. Can I leave? Run! What do I do? Needs to go through the wall, doesn't it? It's better to just run away. No shit.
You don't look friendly.
You don't want me to be bloody obvious. Oh, come on, what am I missing?
This is where we say goodbye.
Bye-bye. That thing's scary. Go away. Why?
Guess my new friend was the result of some experiment.
No kidding. So we've gone from the black robe back in the castle to this fucker. Which conventional weapons can't hurt. As it turns out. Great! Oh crap. Oh. Are you kidding me? He looks friendly. Oh no. It's a laser corridor. It's a laser corridor. Why else would that be here? What do I do?
Well, that was excessive.
It's not what you think. Because the 6 wasn't even... 0, 3, 4.
I'm at the site and jacked into the main terminal. You're going to blow up this entire island. Including the president's daughter. But won't that make things harder for you?
There's no room for half measures. The weak exist to serve the strong. Enough talk. Bring me the amber. I've arranged a way for you to get back to the island.
Copy that. On it now. wasn't what you said again. You should have known by now, Wesker. I don't always play by your rules. Okay. I'm done here.
Okay. This is where it's going to get interesting, because that thing, wherever it is going to be on my ass. Told you. I knew it would be. Another. Oh my God. The finding showed the Emperor has the ability to invigorate the superior species of Plaga. It was wise to choose Krauser as the guinea pig. The others were too suspicious, but Krauser's incessant loss of powers might. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Oh, great. Oh.
Only one way through this.
Interesting. Come on. Play, you know what? I'm clicking it.
Child, do not resist.
Got you now, Sadler.
No, they gave it to Ada, but at least they brought it back. Yeah.
Leon's headed for their sanctuary. I'll meet him there.
Oh, so this is where Leon escapes. Yep.
You have a stench of battle on you, mate. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference.
Right. I'm annoyed that I haven't been able to find the amount of jewels that I have. We'll just just selling them as they are.
Welcome. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
I'm tempted, but no.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Because I'm happy with the ones I got. That's probably why, man.
Try that on for size. There you are. As you wished. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Try that on for size. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes along. Will that be all, then? Hope to see you again soon, stranger.
Let's reload everything when we get the chance to. No. Can't I do this? Nope. Can I disarm these? No, I can't. Or I'll just walk into it. That works too, I suppose. Uh-oh. Facing up against Sapler soon, I think. Jesus! That's the way that would go. Well, if you're still watching, my dear, I hope you're enjoying the show. It's nice to talk to you and get to know you better, because granted, I don't know you that well. I'm still just kind of behind you right now. That's totally understandable.
Almost there.
More gems to inlay.
Why not treat yourself right? Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Deserves, mate. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Dazzled, are you? Now go and cause some mayhem, eh?
Gunpowder. Oh shit. No, it's not this guy. Talk about blowing your top off. Leave God down even if you're far away.
Join our covenant!
Oh. Wayward lamb, servant of the heretic wolf. This will be your trial and tribulation.
Tribulation? You are the one in for a world.
Not now, sadly. No need to put full use of the names.
Pray. Repent.
That's not very nice, is it?
There is no escape.
Shit. Gonna be a problem. Is we need more gunpowder.
Why not treat you? Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that a deal well struck. Stocking up while you can. What? Not enough cash, stranger. Pleasant travel.
Tainted Emperor, thank you for the follow. How are you doing? Welcome to the mission. Two more off 800. That's try again.
Join our covenant.
No.
Wayward lamb, servant of the heretic wolf. This will be your trial and tribulation.
You're the one in for a world of hurt.
Flashbangs don't do anything to him. Noted. Apart from just upset him. No. I didn't notice all those back there. How exciting. Shit.
Face my wrath.
No. My toes. Keep them off balance, I guess. And just, I don't know.
Join our covenant!
Wayward lamb, servant of the heretic wolf. This will be your trial and tribulation.
Tribulation? You are the one in for a world of hurt.
There is no escape.
Mm. Atta girl, Ada. Atta girl.
Control, come in. I have the package. Is to explain at customs.
Well done, Ada. Evacuate immediately.
Understood.
Someone is coming to pick you up.
I trust everything is fine on your end, too. Yeah.
Atta girl. Come on. What am I doing?
Not long until the bombs on this island start popping off. Time to wrap things up. Just what I was looking for.
Red wine. Thank you. need to haul ass. Oh boy. Is gonna go down. This is gonna be very fucking close. What am I doing? Okay.
Oh, déjà vu.
I'm getting sick of your shit.
Couldn't put it better myself, you know?
Time to end this. Hold on, Leo.
This is mashing this angle. Oh shit. Later.
Die.
Seriously?
Leon needs help! Hurry!
I'm on it.
You got it, Leon. Look at you.
I'll give you a holy body.
I did it. I did it. Meow. Come here.
Ada. What the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Right here. You coming?
I think we both know this. This is where we go our separate ways.
I see.
Cute.
Until next time, Leon.
Leon!
There we go.
Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions.
Eep.
All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
I kind of want to see like a hint of the glowing eyes behind the sunglasses.
We're changing course now.
There we go. There we go, boys and girls. We finished it. Does everyone have a final score? Nope. Standard. I was playing those saves, playthrough. I just got Wesker judging me. Interesting. Interesting.
This is Control, you're flying off course, report. This is Control, you're flying off course, report. This is Control, you're flying off course, report. The pilot isn't responding.
Sir, the explosions failed to detonate simultaneously. Calculated destruction is well below 50% of the estimates. Most of the island.
With you.
The choppers are still within range, sir. Should we open fire?
No. Her little act of defiance changes nothing. Besides, we have all we need. We continue as planned.
Is that Krauser? Holy fuck, that's Krauser.
Soon, the sun will set on the age of man.
Damn. So, that is the end of the my playthrough for Separate Ways DLC for Resident Evil 4's remake. I want to massively thank everybody for tuning in. Let's take a peek and see if anybody is live right now so we can do a cheeky little raid. Anybody live right now? Anybody I know? Tell you what. We'll go. Come on, guys, let's go over and say hi to Thanks for watching, folks. Much love, and I'll talk to you later. Man.